I'm here with Andy, Vincent, and Daniel, a.k.a. Midnight Juggernauts. How's it going, guys?
Pretty good.
Back in Montreux, do you remember the last time you played here?
Yeah, 2 years ago. So déjà vu. Just drove here last night through the mountains and woke up this morning in this beautiful location, and it's great to be back.
Last time we came, we did end up in this room, what is this one called? The Jazz Cafe.
Jazz Cafe.
And we had a jam afterwards, because like we were told that like Prince had jammed here after the show, and like lots of people had. So we were like, okay, if Prince has done it, then we should do it. So
ZZ Top came and played guitar, and we just all like,
that's
amazing.
That's right, because we all had beards, and then I shaved off my beard that day, and then all of a sudden we saw the ZZ Top guys were there. So it's kind of bad timing for me.
On your MySpace, you guys describe your sound as indie, psychedelic, and zouk.
Well, I think when you're on MySpace, you have a choice of all these different styles. You start at A, and then eventually you can't find anything which suits you, so then you end up at Z, and there's zouk waiting for you.
A sound that's hard to define, and I imagine that's one of the reasons that you guys started your own label, so that you could do whatever you wanted, called Siberia Records. And does the name also, did you choose it because you guys feel you're out in the musical wilderness?
A little bit like that. We thought it kind of suited where we were coming from.
We were just like, okay, we'll call our record label Siberia so we can get a free trip to...
And you haven't been yet? No one's
not
invited
yet,
you?
But no, we have been invited, because we created our website and we put up a little message saying, if you want to send us demos, send it to this made-up fictitious address. There's been a lot of Russian bands who've been sending us messages as well, asking if we could release something, and we might do a compilation of Russian acts in the future.
Oh, that would be excellent.
Yes.
Russian acts on Siberia Records.
Yeah.
Is it true that you guys worked with Beyoncé's little sister, Solange Knowles, this year?
We met up with her when we were touring through Europe in 2008, and then we kept in contact, and she was saying for a long time that she wanted to come out to Australia and like write some tunes and just, yeah, make some muzak.
What kind of music did you make together? Is it more pop, soul, indie?
It's kind of grindy pop, soul, indie. Zouk.
You made Zouk music,
yeah,
with Solange Knowles. Yeah. What about the other bands here tonight? There's Martina Topley Bird, there's Massive Attack, Shy Child are here. Do you know any of those? You've met them?
We've known the Shy Child guys for a while. We toured with them in the US. We did a North American tour together. So, yeah, they're cool guys. So it'll be good to see them again. We haven't seen them for like 2 years.
And Massive Attack, hopefully go check them out.
All right, looking forward to it. Midnight Juggernauts, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.